With the new water physics in Modern Warfare 2, you can shoot the water and then lay down and watch the shell cases float to the bottom.